Respiratory Compromise really is an excellent example of that use of resources that perhaps can be better allocated. What do we monitor? What don't we monitor? Who gets monitored? Who doesn't get monitored? All of that falls into that realignment of outcomes rather than process. And that certainly gets the attention of Medicare, the commercial payers.